top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
When we say live the difference, that's what we believe in. When I met Adnan 2.5 years back, the time came up with the Devil Circuit challenge, and I saw the passion in the guy, you know, what he's doing, what he's trying to do. And thereafter, we've been associated with them. I personally ran 2 courses once I was traveling, I couldn't. It's really nice, you know. Mental, yes, you know, the swift challenge, as we say, is going to be more, you know, towards the mental aspect as well. But to run the Devil Circuit challenge itself, you need to be mentally strong. You just can't look at the obstacles and say, no, I can't do this. You have to overcome that aspect itself. That Lotus Green, when we say live the difference, we are making a difference to people's lives by giving them homes and office spaces which create the difference in terms of, you know, how we plan them, how we do it. Today, as we speak, we are working on 500 acres of, you know, development, which is 70% sports oriented. So we're getting international sports consultants who would come around and tell us what course to do. If we are doing a jogging track, what material, what, you know, tracks. And, you know, so the synergy is so much, because Devil Circuit again are pushing or asking people to come out. And when we say live the difference, we also want people to live in our houses but stay outdoors. We will give them infrastructure, safe places to go out, play. You want to play hopscotch, we'll give it that for kids. You want to do a 50 meter length swimming pool, we have it in our swimming academy. We are getting cricket lanes, we are pushing the infrastructure to the next level so that the generations to come, if you are a serious sports person, you can go to my tennis academy. If you want to just knock some ball, we have other tennis courts. So that's where we make the difference. But with the Devil Circuit, when they came up with this indoor swift challenge and all that corporate challenge, as they say, you know, the worst thing is, I don't have a team happening there because we couldn't match the weight, age, and so on and so forth. Next time, we are definitely going to have, you know, a couple of teams there, and I'm for sure running that because, as Rahul said, I also need that strength, right? So, I would, you know, to Valeno, to Adnan, you know, in person, I wish him all the best. The association, as Mr. Tulsi also said, we are here to stay long term. And I wish you all the best. And in the end, as I always say, it's the support which we get from you people. It's a team thing everywhere we go. Let's do it as a team and make it happen. And sky is the limit. Thank you so very much.